In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue where Windows Media Player cannot play a file. This could happen because the player does not support the file type or the codec used to compress the file. Let's go through the steps to resolve this problem. The first thing to check is whether there are any spaces in the name of the media file or in the file path. If the file name contains spaces or special characters, rename it to a simpler format and try opening it again in Windows Media Player. Next, check if the file is added to a Windows Media Player playlist. If it is not, you can create one. To do this, open the search menu and type Media Player. If you are using Windows 11, select Windows Media Player Legacy from the results. Once the application is open, look for the option to create a playlist. Click on it and name the playlist. Then add your media file to the playlist. Right-click on the playlist name, select the option to add media files, and choose the file you want to play. Once the file is added, try playing it from the playlist. If the file still does not play, it may be due to missing codecs. Windows Media Player relies on specific codecs to decode audio and video files. To install missing codecs, open a web browser and search for the official Microsoft codec pack. Download and install the pack, then restart your computer and try playing the file again. If the issue persists, try converting the media file to a different format. Some file types may not be supported by Windows Media Player. You can use an online file converter or software like VLC Media Player to convert the file to a commonly supported format like MP4 or MP3. If none of these steps work, try using an alternative media player such as VLC Media Player, which supports a wide range of file formats and codecs. That is how you can fix the issue where Windows Media Player cannot play a file. Thank you for watching.